music. I'm gonna show you how to make a little coffee table. All right, so first you're going to need a 4x, you're just gonna need a 4x6 plate, and then you're gonna need two of these 2x4 tiles. Put them right here so that it looks like Alright, so now you're gonna need a 1x4 plate. Put them to the sides. Two of them actually. To have it like this. Yeah. Just gonna need 4 cones. Put one mixer thing down simply. Put them on the four corners. I think you're kind of getting it. This is the top of it. And then like that. You're gonna need a 2x6 plate. I attached a 1x4 piece to put those to the side. I took another 1x2 piece and then put 2 studs. Did that to the other one. Over right here. Put them to a side. Put it there like this. And then take a 2x2 flat tile. Put that in right in the middle. So you have it like this. Now you're gonna need two of these 1x4s, like I just told you. Put them right here. Yeah. And then now you see there's like 4 corners. Put that there. Take this piece, put it right there, and you have made it. Complete Lego tutorial on a coffee table. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.